Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. And my Thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Where's the son of a bitch, Buzz? You, wait for him here.
Get good and ready. The show starts now.
Let there be light.
Grab the car, Sean. The driver has it. Look for the girl with the mohawk.
Colorful bunch.
Look around. Don't send Freddy.
Political opponent. sometimes traded sharp words. But even after our most heated debates, we all shared a handshake of mutual respect. Today, I say farewell to him for the last time. Thank you, Lucius. Everything you have for us today. Next, will us you rise back? We'll find out soon. The first polls following the last step reveal a neck and neck race between Hulk and Barai. Now, a word from our sponsors.
And the cherry on top. Let's pack it in. Wait for me in the car. Move. I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last. And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. 6th Street away toward...
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
All right, so where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they had it, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Окружай эту крысу!
Я обалюсь!
loose.
Я тебя в клочья порву! Мочи, суку!
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I took my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
Thank you.
So, feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
What bitter cold bitch that rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Sixth Street not likely to pull anything.
I've driven for them before. Never had them do anything strange. I'm hoping they know what's good for business.
Sunset Motel, what's that?
A safe spot. It's not far from here.
Should be fun.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Change tunes like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch. So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
The day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off. Noah.
Hey. New biz or new friends back there?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Did those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Brosif. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With black clinics, rippers.
Well, here's to that thorn of yours.
Thanks for everything, partner. Another one over here. Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Aldecaldos. Think he'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? What would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Had to leave my clan, too.
I remember. Backer family, right?
Mm-hmm. Then I came to Night City. Saw my chance. Took it.
And?
And I lost almost everything.
Shit. That's comforting. Let's talk about something else. Anything else.
The Raffens. We done with them?
Oh, no. The Shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Maybe we rent just one room.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money.
Okay, I won't insist. Separate beds. Got it.
Noah will need a room. Twin beds. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few winks.
Good night.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
What nation you ride with, Dakota?
The Aldecaldos. But I do not ride anymore.
I'm V. Rode with the backers.
You rode? Past tense. And now?
Now I don't.
I see. We will be in touch, V.
Thank you. Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Now that I think about it, you don't have NCPD bothering you way out of here. No corpo supply inspections either. You got anything unconventional that I wouldn't find in the city?
I'm sure we can find you something.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
Thank you. to puke?
Shit! Thanks, stranger. That was a close one.
Damn long while, old friend. Let's see what we got here. Fenders and trunk eaten away by rust. Rest of the body's still holding up. Wonder what's under the hood. It's warm. Engine was running just a short while ago. New coil? Plugs? Somebody's clearly been tinkering with the camshaft. What's this now? Someone cleaned the cooling fan. Filled up the brake fluid. Except... with water. New, but used. Salvaged from some other junker. Alright, seen enough.
Hey, what the... Hands off my car!
What? No, it's my car.
No, why would you leave it... rusting in a yard?
Because it broke down, and I...
And you abandon it, and now, out of nowhere, You remembered you'd left it. Likely story. This last week, I've put in sweat, smarts, anything to get this heap running.
Should have started with the step motor. Would have been quicker.
Says who? And why?
Because it's iffy. Starts sticking. But clear the carbon deposits and it starts running like new again.
Fuck! I replaced the entire throttle.
Ah, see? Takes the owner to really know a set of wheels.
Former owner? Car's mine now. As soon as I'm done doing the basic fixes, I am leaving this fucking city in a cloud of exhaust.
Seem desperate. Why you want to leave?
No way you'd understand if you have to ask.
Come on. Try me. Tell me.
Tell you what, damn it! Look around you! Dirt, rot, shit, and scum. I don't want to live here. Not now.
Timing chain's about rusted through.
So?
You want to replace it, else it's liable to snap if you open her up, even a bit. Take her over 30.
Hold on. Mean to say I can have her?
I mean to say you can. Wouldn't have a use for her here anyway. Not your typical urban vehicle. Roads rise to meet you, clever girl.
Jeez. Thanks. Not sure what to say.
Well, this Nomad planted roots. Could it be?
Dunno. Hard to ruminate on that when you got a fucking time bomb lodged in your head.
If it's any consolation, fucking time bomb feels shitty about it too.
I know, Johnny. Come on. Let's ghost. This place makes my skin crawl. Beautiful dump you've got here.
Fuck you.
Selling anything interesting?
That depends on what you're interested in.
Oh, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker up a sad mass. That's Raish Bartmoss.
The Bartmoss? Data crash rabbit Bartmoss? Guy who trashed the first net?
Well, it wasn't his uncle. Yeah, yeah. Him. I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one, dead or alive. Half the city was on the hunt. Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Till some circuit blew and he thawed like so much meat.
Uh-huh. Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well, stood about as much as I can. Gotta go.
Hold up, hold up. Gotta be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank-powered. Be a shame just to leave it.
Even if there is, it's bound to be bunk.
Bound to be? Wouldn't be so sure. Only one way to find out.
Nah, I need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
Well, well, an SGI Tech Elisla. It's the best cyber deck in its class.
See? Worth getting a little rot on your hands sometimes. Hey, just thinking. Cat at the afterlife goes by Nyx. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech. Chat him up, see what happens. Could end up pulling something from it.
Get you anything?
Hey, hey, come here, let's talk.
Sure, but tongue's feeling a bit stiff. Toss one back first.
With you, anytime. V, such a tender soul you are.
Come on, Tiny. I'm being serious.
Well, after paying you and Regina your due, I still had Eddie's in the bank for this bad boy. So yeah, I'd say the arm's fine.
You ever need help with something? Just give me a holler.
Let's not get too cocky, all right? You did Regina and I both a favor. It's not like we're about to forget that anytime soon. The life of a merc's got its ups and downs. Next time, it'll be me pulling you out of some colossal fuck-up.
So long as I got the eddies on me, am I right?
Ain't wrong.
What's it like, working for Rogue?
It's fine.
But that's it? Fine?
You want info on Rogue? Ask her yourself. I'm sure she'll be ever so obliged.
Hey, Nix, listen. Found something. Bart Moss's deck.
Mm-hmm. What else you find? Alan Turing's tapes?
Being serious. Have a look-see.
Ooh, running shits. Goddamn, V. Where'd you ferret this out of?
Found it outside town, in a fridge, next to its former owner's rotting corpse.
Bart Moss all the way. Netwatch made him a wanted man when looking in Shanghai, Lahore, Santiago de Chile. While that dog alighted to the net. Wonder how long he'd have kept buzzing those wires if the power hadn't gone out.
Think you can pull anything off it?
Tech's coming apart. Humidity damaged. Encryption on the memcube. Gotta be near divine.
Spare me the two-step, yes or no?
I can try. Failure, though, is a distinct possibility. Then all data will be lost. Done and gone.
Think there could be some no-longer-known vectors on the disk? A data crash-like thing, or rabbits? Because if so...
Then we pop open a bottle of malignant gin. Painfully aware of the risk I am. But speaking straight, curiosity's consuming me. You feel it too?
No risk, no reward. Get to it.
Okay. Put the deck on the counter, just ginger-like.
All yours.
All yours? Oh, V. V, got no sense of reverence. Expect if you found the goddamn Holy Grail, you'd fill it with caramel corn and Pop-Tarts.
Now, let's get this show underway. Most data's corrupt, but not all. Password. A dict attack, maybe. Nothing doing. And what about injecting a command?
Ha! We're golden. One more hurdle, but it ought to be as easy as pie. My, my. Of all people, Bart Moss should have done better.
Dog shit, cat shit, rat shit!
Ideas, V. Fast and stat. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done stick.
Okay, what do we got here?
Saw what we got. A brain broiler. You have...
Gotcha.
Fuck a muffin.
You breathing?
Apparently. It feels like I got a skull full of hot embers. Just... what the hell happened?
You started convulsing. Lights went out. Outlets started spitting sparks. So I sat down and finished for you.
Hold up, hold up. Mean to say, you reached Bart Moss' deck? Lowly you?
Damn straight. I am the best net runner in town, after all.
Out it, kid. But... maybe someday. Alright. Let's see just what you pulled from this artifact. Logs.
mail, chat history of sorts. Potentially interesting, but nothing explosive.
Shame, kinda. Well, I guess I could delve some more, see if I can't find something interesting in there.
Listen, my services usually command a tidy sum, but this time, well, seems you rendered me a service. Take this. Handful of demons live on that shard. Wasn't Bartmas who coded them, but they should be useful nonetheless.
Thanks, Nix. You gonna get it together? Be all right? Or, you need help?
No. Be just fine. Couple of painkillers washed down with whiskey, and I'll be a new man.
Pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike before I do it.
You're for a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
Two bodies. My bodies do everything together. Everything.
You really do everything together? Even under the sheets?
I have one girlfriend for both bodies, if that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Prick.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that.
So
can we get started?
Show me what you got. And you? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts?
No.
No.
Same person.
Same person,
same thoughts. If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, it's good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Hey. Sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!
Anything? V! Hey! Come here, let's talk.
V, dog, listen! Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
Listen, from one netrunner to another, you got any pro tips you could spare?
Don't see why not. If you're cool with Rogue, you're cool with me.
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, will do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Damn, this stinks to high hell. But okay, take you at your word.
You won't regret it.
Better not, or you will, bigly, giving you my word on that.
Just flick you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see. XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
I'm sorry. Where are you from?
What's good here?
Whatever you desire.
Anything? V! Hey! Come here, let's talk.
I'm sorry. So, you got the book?
You got my eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Hold on. The tablet's worth heaps more. I know that, and you know that.
Maybe it is, but I offered you a price and you accepted it.
Any contract can be declared null and void when a party thereto is proven to have acted in bad faith.
Alright. Have it your way. You are hereby awarded a bonus.
Pleasure doing business with you. Later.
V. Word of advice. Don't pull shit like that with me. Just don't.
Hey, come here, let's talk.
Hey, we're not done here.